grew up in Birmingham, in Alum Rock. I don't know if you've heard of it.
I've heard of it, yeah.
Yeah. I'm not going to degrade the area or anything, but it's not. It wasn't the nicest of areas.
Is it the end?
In the end. I'm actually glad I grew up there and like, never forget my roots. In terms of business, it's made me who I am today. It's given me a different mentality where I'm not like a pushover.